get some Fight Night World Championship going here. See where we're standing at the moment. Not too terrible.
Good evening, everybody. Joe Tessitore and Teddy Atlas welcoming you to the Thomas & Mack Center just off the Vegas Strip for our main event. 10 rounds of heavyweights. We are looking forward to this fight, especially after seeing what happened at the weigh-in yesterday. A stare down that nearly resulted in a belt breaking out right there. Now they get to do it for real. The Flash is on his way to the ring. You can see it in his eyes. You just know he's got that feeling tonight. The Lions showing no concern for what's about to happen. This is a guy that is just relaxed and calm as could be for the task at hand as he makes his way down to the ring.
Certain
mentality, these guys that commit to being a body puncher?
Yeah, because they understand that the body puncher, you know, that's not something that's glorious. That's not something that, you know, like a big left hook on the chin, bang, it gets results right away. They understand that that's something that pays off later. And something you got to start early and stay with.
Sharp uppercut by the Flash. Nice combination. Throwing more than one. Both scored there.
Do they want him to go back out?
Able to show you his blocking ability. The Lion's doing well here with that two-punch combination. There's a good right hand. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. The Flash is coming out to fight this round. That's being knocked down. The Lion! Snap! There it is!
That's what you do.
He scores a knockdown of his own.
And he turned it around because when his opponent scored the knockdown, he got a little careless, a little lazy.
So he goes down, but able to get up to his feet. Teddy, what should he be thinking about now?
Well, right now, just surviving. But if he survives, then he better figure out why he was put on the floor.
On the halfway mark of this three-minute round. Teddy, early on here, you cannot stress enough how much good comes from going to the body.
And you can't stress how many times you heard your parents tell you as a kid, put that change into the piggy bank, because it's going to add up. Well, body punches add up.
Hits him in the mug with the right. Solid left hand to the head. The Flash is putting forth a little boom, 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 a three-punch combination score. A little give and take, and here comes the left hand. Look at the mess in the ring right now. Flash's butt is just painting himself.
Yeah, it's a good thing. At least we think the judges are not influenced by the way a fighter looks. They were. Four rounds are going in his face.
And that's the end of round two. Well, we've seen this before. A fighter with a bad cut. And sometimes a fighter that now has a much greater sense of urgency.
Yeah, right now, he was gambling. He was in a casino. He's rolling the dice. He's hoping to come up with seven.
Flash is putting forth that hard work he did in training camp there, landing a crisp combination. Beautiful jab, left hand.
Let's see some more hand movement.
See him trying to cut down that tree with a well-placed right hand. Left hook to the body, right hand, nicely done. Commits to the straight right. Good defense upstairs to stay away from that offensive assault. And now we got a fight. He fires back a right hand of his own. The Lions doing something now. How about that right here? Oh, a big shot.
I like that. That was pretty good. I saw that intentional side stuff.
Can he get up after going down a second time? Hard to prepare for a situation like this, but many do. He's been down. Now he's got to survive.
Do that again! It's not hard to prepare. It's a must prepare. The girl trainer that you can do in the gym. You teach a guy, if you're in this situation, this is what you do. You grab on, you move your head, you survive.
Combination here. does when he's at his very best.
Opportunities because he's got an opponent who's walking in a little bit. Now he has a chance to start to chuck something back at him a little.
Yeah.
stay there. Keep it up. That's it. Nice workout. Keep fighting. One.
Round number 8 is underway. The first 7 rounds we've seen, the Flash is able to score well, and he's ahead on your scorecard, Teddy. But now pressure on his corner.
Yeah, they have to do their job now. And that's well, you know, that piece of compressed metal that you keep in ice, it gets very cold. They need to apply that to his eyes. Keep that swelling down.
Wow, is he defensively sound. Lions at his best when the combinations are landing. He scored well there with that combo. Scored well upstairs with the right hand. Took a shot, now he gives a left. The Flash's jab is now carrying this fight for him from the outside.
Yeah, because the jab is carrying the fight. You know, it all starts. Yeah. Right now, that's Jeff leading the way.
As basic as can be, but it works. A jab followed by the straight.
Come on, get smoked!
You can't afford to keep going on that floor. You have to wonder when the referee's going to step in now and stop this.
The great thing about face shots is if you can hit me in the face, like this guy was hitting me in the face, so I want to fight him again. It was good. If you get hit in the face a lot with the power shots, it only takes six in a row before the seventh one will just definitely pretty much knock you down. If you've gotten hit with several, with those six pretty much in a row in a reasonable amount of time. So, yeah. Those are great and all, but the body shots, they definitely add up over time. Let's see what else he had to say. so he assumes that I'm cheating. I guess he says he KOs his opponent with 25 power, 82 and 96, and I'm just 200 pounds, so I'm a special fighter. Tell him what's up. Nah, man, I'm just an in-fighter, which means that I have 100 strength, which means I can block better than whoever you were fighting with your 25 power, and you're pretty good, but I kept on wrecking your belly, which is why you were tired and ran out of steam and lost, so, good game. It's so important to maintain your stamina and really count your punches. Sometimes it's real difficult when you're sitting there really concentrating on the fight to count your punches, but you really just got to at least keep a kind of mental estimate going and hopefully overestimate a little bit so that you can end up somewhere around 100%. You know, obviously you want to be around 99 if you could optimally be at 99.999% and get that 100% every time. That'd be awesome, but really, if you're doing your work good, you just sit at 99%. Like, that shows that you're really putting in the exact amount of work that you need to each round.